Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through
how to recover deleted screen recording video on iPhone. So let's get started. First of all, tap the Photos app to launch it. Then go to the Albums tab, then simply tap on the Recently Deleted option available there. The recently deleted photo album contains photos deleted in the last 30 days. It shows each photo and lists the number of days that remain until the iPhone automatically and permanently removes it. All you have to do is tap on the screen recording you want to recover and then tap on the recover option available there. If the screen recording has been deleted from the recently deleted as well, then all you have to do is go to the settings app on your mobile device, then simply tap on the name at the top, then tap on the iCloud option available there. Inside iCloud, simply tap on the photos option available, make sure that it is toggled on. Now go back and tap on the iCloud backup, and there you can see backup now option available and back it up. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.